take your solo shot in the fifth, broke the tie, and the Yankees offense never looked back. What was your approach at the plate against your former teammate in Justice Sheffield?
I know him pretty well. I've gotten to see him a lot. I had a feeling he wanted to put me away with the fastball, so I just kind of sat on it.
How different did his stuff look today as opposed to when you were teammates in the minors?
Oh, it was just as good. I mean, you know, I've played with him for 3 years, so I've seen him at his best, and, you know, he's looking really good.
Do you have a chance to catch up with him at all prior to this start?
Yeah. I saw him a few times throughout the series, so it's good to see him, and hope him the best.
Mike, you now have 9 home runs on the season, 7 against left-handed pitchers. What is it about left-handers that make you so comfortable in that batter's box?
Just seeing the ball really well from the left side. Hopefully it translates to the right side. It'll even out soon, I'm sure.
This team started off a little shaky on this West Coast ring, dropping 3 to Oakland. You came back and now have a winning road trip. What does it say about this team's perseverance?
We don't like playing in Oakland, and I think that, you know, we're just a really talented team. The guys that contribute up and down the lineup, so, you know, the big guys were there the last 2 series, and we got some contributions from, you know, some other people, so it was great.
Mike, thanks for the
No problem. Thank you.